Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn in present rule. Only pawns can do this rule. The definition of in present is, in present occurs when pawn had moved just two squares ahead. In first video, I have told you that when the first move of pawn, they can move either two squares ahead or one square ahead. It's possible the very next turn for the opponent to capture that with one of his or her own. Here is an example of in passant rule. Now the middle pawn of white can capture the black pawn just like this. Now this black pawn is captured by the white pawn cause of in passant rule. Next example. Let's take this position. In this position, white player like this. Now this black pawn can capture this white pawn same like in passant. Next example. Now you have to solve this example. In this position, black player here, pawn to here. Now tell me how this white pawn can capture this black pawn by in passant. You can comment this answer. Please like, subscribe, share, and to see my other videos, please click that I button. Thanks.